Hey YouTube, this is danfhowe. Give a little update on the international flatbed. We got a rut rod loaded on the back. We're gonna try and get over to the weigh scale, the county weigh scale, and see what she weighs. I'll show you a few things I've done here. Seeing how she's got a Betty Boop theme. There's a Betty Boop up in the window there. I painted Boop Boop a Doop backwards on the front bumper, so you can see it in your mirror when you're watching me come up behind you. That turned out pretty good, because I'm not an artist. I was quite impressed by the way that turned out. There's the old rat rod ready to go to the show. Oh, the other day I was on the back of this thing and showing a neighbor the rat rod, and I backed up in the exhaust pipe and I burnt my elbow bad. So now we got heat shields on the exhaust pipes. That was a big deal, because them were off a semi muffler and the radius on them was about 12 inches, and now the radius is 4. So stainless steel doesn't bend around the corner very easy. That's one shield off a semi muffler cut into two pieces with about 8 inches left in the middle that was left over. And seeing how when I was growing up, I always listened to the truck driving song. I think it was Beret Sylvain. I don't know who sang it, but we got Giddy Up Go painted on the back end, because that was the name of the guy's truck, because this kid used to say, Giddy Up Go Daddy. So we got that on there. So we're going to try and make it to the weigh scale. From what I see, this probably gets about 6 to 8 miles to the gallon. I had to take the carburetor all apart again. I was all ready to go to the car show the other day, and she sucked up a gob in the main jets. So hopefully we got that taken care of. It's never run this good before, so. So we'll see you later. We'll give you a couple of videos on the trip. Take care. ways. Right there down. Come on, little boy. This gale. I'll say it into the camera. 8,880 on the rear. 51,120 on the, no wait, let's see. 14,160 on the whole truck. Without me in the front, on the front axle. Well, we better check things out here. Check the chains and check the paws are out here. Stop, look things over. The dog pound. This is Betty Boop, just watching for a ride. Looks all right so far. I guess they didn't check the front brake though. Stick the tape measure and check the gas. We got quite a bit of gas yet, so it can't be too bad, I guess. I think I'll head over to the other highway and put some more gas in it for the hell of it. What did it say, 14,120?
I think so.
shut her off, see if she starts again. Once you get out and videotape her all the time. Thank you.
Both rigs.
First trip out on the road. I took it off of the scale to see how much it weighed. They didn't know what size place to put on the truck.
Oh, I suppose, man. That is so
sweet. It's not getting hard, is it? Thank you. nuts, grind any gears this time. It jumps out of third, so. Oh, second to third. Third to fourth. Going up the hill and fourth. What's his head? YouTube, how many miles did we go? Let's see, This moves. There's neutral. That must be neutral. That must be high. Fourth. Faster. The last video got deleted by mistake, so I have to make a new one. For the last part of the video we just made. Well, we made it back to the weigh station, all right. You can see that I've what it weighs. I just wanted to say that. Next trip I take with it, I hope, is up to Yuba, because Chevy Hollick is supposed to be up there. If you ain't going to be up there, let me know, because I sure don't want to drive up there if you're not going to be there. That's 50 miles one way, I guess. So, I hope to see you up there. Hopefully you're going to make it, Chevy Hollick. And then there's September 12th and 13th is a Mississippi Mayhem. We're going to try to make it to that show. That's a big one around here. So, I just wanted to put an ending to this video. I stopped at the antique store today and picked up this parking meter. I've always wanted one of these for 30-some years. It's black, I know. I'm going to have to figure out how to make it original again. But it's a worker. I don't have no key. But I finally got my parking meter. I'll probably put a car wheel on that or something to hold it upright and put it in front of the truck at the car shows. Put a dime in it and watch her go. It works fine. So, until next video, this is Dan F. Howe saying goodbye and thanks for watching. Hope you like my video. The truck turned out alright, I guess. Just can't get down to shifting on that thing. It's got a goofy shift pattern. It's got first, second, third, fourth, and fifth. Third jumps out of gear really bad because that must be the gear they ran the pump in all the time. And I heard on the internet that the only way to shift them is without using a clutch. They got a sliding clutch transmission in them. They're not spur gears. The clutches are internal inside the big gears. So we'll have to figure it out. I know I ground the hell out of them. We'll try to do better. Thanks for watching. Bye.